don't worry about China. I worry about us. We fix our education. We fix our tax code. If we decide to get back to being the most aggressive, entrepreneurial, manufacturing country in the world, if we make the right investments in national security, they're not going to catch us in 100 years. But it's really a bit much to say to the Chinese, it is your duty to be somewhat stupider than the American. The fact is, the audience, U.S. Trade Representative is the best trial lawyer in America. And their job should be to arrive in Beijing every Monday and make them miserable all week until Chinese do that. You know, this idea that we have, if you're somebody's biggest customer, as a general rule, they're supposed to be nice to you. And then, frankly, we need to get to a balanced budget, pay down the debt, buy back the bonds from the Chinese, and not worry about it. But I don't particularly worry about the Chinese. I worry about the decay of American systems, the decay of American culture, the decay of American entrepreneurship. That's an American problem to fix, and I want to fix it so we're clearly, decisively the leading country in the world.